Woohoo! It's time for Chris.
Chris.
I hate not being able to bind anything to my mouse buttons. Eastern Europe, yes, somewhere in Eastern Europe, like. That is some very detailed water in that glass, Chris. It's just like, Eastern Europe.
Another round.
Like, Europe or Asia. Not real specific. Capcom loves making steak in video
games.
Hard
to find a good steak around here. Not like back home.
What a whiny kid. It's like, seriously. I don't know where in Eastern Europe you are, but they make plenty of good steak.
Fill her up.
You've had enough.
Listen, sweetheart. You're here to pour drinks and look pretty. So how about you shut your mouth?
How about you get the hell out of my bar?
Douchey Chris.
You're drunk, Chris. Go home.
Nowhere to go.
Hey, dama vas je zamolila da odete. I said she asked you to leave.
Never thought I'd find Chris Redfield wasting away in a shithole like this.
Who the hell are you?
Man, killing Wesker really got him down.
Piers Nivens?
Never heard of you.
How about this? You heard of this?
What is that?
You really don't remember anything, do you? Bioterrorism.
Complete global saturation.
Bio.
You can't hide from your past, Chris. No matter where you go or what you do.
There's boulders just waiting to be punched.
What is this?
Okay.
John Cena.
You don't remember me? Well, how about them? Look. I said look! Those were your men. Men who died under your command. You owe it to them to remember, Chris. If you walk away now, then this was all for nothing. Enough! Damn it. 6 months of searching for you. And this is what I find. Where you belong. Everyone's waiting.
Everyone.
Well, it's really just me. And then there were zombies.
We're taking you back, Captain. One way or another.
And that poor lady thought that she had customers.
I thought my bar was unusually popular for some reason today.
I can't keep running away. I have to face the truth. Accept responsibility. That's the only way I'll ever remember. The only way I'll get my life back.
HQ to Alpha Team. No change to your mission. Suppress the bioterror outbreak while proceeding to Point Ace of Spades.
Roger that. Clearing the drop on the 81s.
You could have started.
Make our way to the Ace of Spades. Find those UN workers.
No reason that to be a bar in Eastern Europe.
They had to show Chris as a drunk, which I don't remember why they did that.
I'm assuming they're just taping a scene from some movie they saw.
They're doing that with a lot of this game.
Any boxes to break? I am the box breaker. Call of Duty time. Hey, I found a box. I get ammo. Hey, we run pretty fast, don't we? You found another box?
Looking for one. Where's the other one?
I broke one already.
Oh, I see.
Looks like we're running into a warehouse made up of assets reused from Resident Evil 5. It's a co-op door.
Give me just one second. I just need to reply to someone.
Sure, no problem. I'll just wait here at the co-op door. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
Eckert HQ, we've encountered hostiles at Diamond 3. Moving in to engage. HQ copy.
The co-op door is closer than I thought.
Wait! Hey! Piers!
I'm on it!
Hurry up!
Impatient Chris.
The BSAA has arrived on the scene. Excuse me, can I get a comment, please? Excuse me, is this outbreak related to the situation back in the States? Is the BSAA involved there as well?
Look at this.
We cannot punch these guys.
All civilians, clear out of the way!
You would probably do better speaking in Chinese.
Come in, HQ! Group 4 is a mix of civvies and hostiles. Got anything else?
Seriously?
Oh yeah, the zombies in this one, they're more like militants.
Head to the destination through the building and the 6 of clubs.
So basically entered the shitty parts of Resident Evil 5.
I'm remembering Chris's campaign is my favorite part of Resident Evil 6, so maybe
Alpha
I'm wrong.
En route to Ace of Spades. After they rendezvous with Delta, we will proceed with the operation as planned.
That means the zombies that could shoot. Maybe they did a better job this time, I don't know. Hey, I'm an emblem.
Yeah, the cover shooting bits, I don't remember them fondly in Resident Evil 5. But now that I do, I remember them fondly in Resident Evil 6. I mean 4.
I'm opening doors here.
Bravo to HQ! We're currently engaged with hostiles at the 4 marks!
Oh.
It's not looking good! Requesting immediate backup! Copy that. HQ to Charlie. Assist
Copy
Bravo
that.
With the 4 of hearts.
Hey, why do I have a sniper rifle?
They're
killing unarmed civilians. They're gonna really love us.
Yeah, I recall that you picked up the sniper rifle of Pierce. I think in some cases they're giving you guns that you had to pick up before.
That could be it. Remember, co-op works slightly differently, right?
Whoa.
It's healing itself.
So don't shoot the head, huh?
Here's HQ! We've made contact with Duomo! It's the same kind we dealt with back in the...
Body slam!
Copy that.
Holy
Proceed
shit.
With extreme caution.
Yeah, that doesn't look like extreme caution to me.
Okay, I think he's finally dead. I can't attack him. Yeah, he's dead. Looks like this place is blocked off.
Move, move, move!
That's not good.
What happens to choppers in video games every time?
Yeah.
All this violence.
Alpha team, proceed along Route Niner. Take a back alley to get to the Ace of Spades.
Piers. Captain, you remember anything yet?